when I am surrounded by inspiring people, when I have the freedom to know that actually the only thing that is stopping me to reach further is myself, to learn new things, to be given the chance to contribute also to something bigger than myself, and also to work with healthcare, because I find in general the human body mind very interesting.